This is actually parts like six of Full Moon is Rising. And we have a section of some of these poems come from the narrow road to the deep north. The classic. And there's a picture. We look at these poems, it says, high grass at my door. New generation will come. Festival of dolls. Birds are now mourning and fish weep with tearful eyes. Passing springtime. Springtime is passing. And is he afraid of springtime passing? At the sacred shrine, with awe, I see fresh green leaves shining in sun glow. At the sacred shrine, in awe, I see fresh green leaves shining in sun glow. My head shaved of hair, we reach Mount Kurokami. Dawn clean summer clothes. Written by Sora. Summer observance. Silently from inside cave, I watch waterfall. Somebody's counting the beats here. Summer observance. Silently from inside cave, I watch waterfall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, if it's not in 5, 7, 5, it's not haiku. Dear small girl, your name, Kasani, means manifold. Double flowered pink. Written by Sora. In summer mountains, I bow at feet of statue, ask journey blessings. In summer mountains, I bow at feet of statue, ask summer journey blessings. I would gladly leave my small grassy hermitage, except it's raining. I would gladly leave my small grassy hermitage, except it's raining. Quoted poem by Priest Buko. This is reading from Basho's travel journey. He's quoting another poet. Here we have Teeny Hermitage. In summer grove, woodpeckers have left it unmarked. Teeny Hermitage, in summer grove, woodpeckers have left it unmarked. Usually the woodpeckers leave their peckings everywhere. Turn your horse's head sideways to field so I may hear cry of cuckoo. Turn your horse's head sideways to field so I may hear cry of cuckoo. Ototo Gisu. Girls planted one square. Paddy field, I rise from rest. Shade of willow tree. Girls planted one square. Paddy field, I rise from rest. Shade of willow tree. Didn't we see that where he was just sitting there and then people were planting rice? Mm-hmm. Something like that. It's the same poem. Seems to take on a different character and translation. in humble clothing, past great gate, adorn my hair, white Deutsche bones, written by Sola. Beyond the great gate, rice planting songs of far north bring forth first poem. Beyond the great gate, rice planting songs of far north bring forth first poem. Chestnut tree by eaves in splendid bloom, unnoticed by those of this world.
I suppose that one with the rice planters.
The rice planters? In the girls? Yeah. Girls planted one square. Paddy field, I rise from rest, shade of willow tree. That one?
Which one?
That one? Which one? An older one?
The second before the last one.
The girls planted a square in the paddy field?
The first song. They were singing.
Singing? From the great gate, rice planting songs of the north.
How much the gates are fairly.
Okay. It's here somewhere. It's about page 65. There we go. Rice planting girls, their busy hands remind me old dying method. The new poem, with flying banners, show proudly sword and satchel, May festival day. Early wet season to Casa Jima, how far, endless muddy road. Be sure, my master, sees pine of Takakima. Far north, the cherry blooms. Be sure my master sees pine of Takikuma. Far north, cherry blooms. That's written by Kiyohaku. He says, saw cherry blossoms, and 3 months later, marvel, twin trunks of the pine. Seems to be marveling at the pine tree. Gift of straw sandals with laces dyed of deep blue. Iris flowers bloom. Oh, the clear voice cuckoo to span Matsushima Isles, need train silver wings. Oh, clear voice cuckoo to span Matsushima Isles, need cranes silver wings. Is he saying that the cuckoo is going to need the crane's wings to fly over the aisles? What's that? Oh, clear voice cuckoo to span Matsushima Isles, need crane's silver wings.
Cranes can fly so high.
Very good wings. Brief summer grasses of ancient warriors' dreams, only this remains.
Like last one.
See, I don't know what this poem is. He talks about a grave of some warrior in the book, and he's saying here nothing remains but weeds, but this translation doesn't. If you didn't know, the poem says brief summer grasses of ancient warriors' dreams, only this remains. In the travel journal, he sees, I think you need to read the whole book. Well, he comes upon, tells the story, he comes upon this gravestone. And he sees nothing, and it's been let go, and it's grown up with weeds, so he writes this. Nothing's left but weeds of his.
They've taken over.
The ancient warrior's dreams is now nothing but weeds. Yeah. You know how they wanted to conquer the world and win the war, but then they ended up with a bunch of weeds.
Weeds are stronger.
Is that what happens? That's about what happens. I caught a far glimpse. Canafusas, hoary hair, white duzia fulmsora. The long rains of May left untouched this gold chapel, aglow in deep shade. Bitten by fleas' lice near my pillow, I hear sound, horse urinating. Imagine, it wasn't so easy traveling, Dara. Bitten by fleas, rice. Near my pillow, I hear sound. Horse urinating. Remember, everybody had bugs all around them, and that was life back then. They didn't have bug spray. Okay. Guest, house with fresh air. I sleep with lazy comfort as if I owned it. He's a guest, house with fresh air. I sleep with lazy comfort as if I owned it. That's for him. Silkworm nursery. Crawl out bravely, show your face, voice of a lone toad. Holding powder brush, within my view I now stroll among the rogue plants. Silkworm nursery, men and women, splendid dress like the ancient gods, written by Sora. Stopping and part six, probably.